Now look, at the end of the day, I still like Nostalgia Critic, but in my opinion, Filmmaster Adam is better than Nostalgia Critic.
I'm sorry, I need to drop something. Is this it? Is this really life? No, this isn't life. This isn't anything even representing life. But it's life for me. It's pretty pathetic, but it's all I got. I know what you're saying. Wow, that's pretty sad. Well, you know, yeah, it is fucking sad. I don't get to go out and hang with friends. I don't even have any friends. I have nobody to contribute anything to. I have nobody to talk to or bounce things off of. You know, say, hey, what'd you think of that? I'll tell you what I think of that. No, it's just me bitching and moaning like I always do. And some would say, well, that's a pretty sad existence. Oh, yeah, it is a pretty sad existence. Just say you're like a bus coming fucking down. I mean, for God's sake, I've never done anything. I've never done anything to make someone's life better or go on and play a game with somebody. I would love to play a game with somebody. Wouldn't that be great? I mean, somebody's just like, oh, hey, why don't you come over and play this game with us? What game? Parcheesi. I don't know what the fuck people are playing, but you know what? It'd be nice. It'd be nice to be invited. I've never even gone out to a bar with somebody, hanging with some friends. I've never gone to a strip club. Okay, I've gone to a couple strip clubs, but I've never gone with anybody. I've never been there and actually been like, again, not with people, but still, you know what? It'd be nice. It'd be nice just one day to go somewhere where somebody's just having a good time and somebody just says out of nowhere, hey, you know what? That guy was okay. Not great, but he was okay. Instead of, hey, who was that little fuck shit? Well, I'll tell you who that fuck shit is. He's a Nostalgia Critic. He remembers it, so you don't fucking have to. Even though every fucking day he exists, he wishes he didn't have to. He wishes he didn't have to do this bullshit to make you watch and get you ratings. And why does it happen? Why do you keep coming back? Because you're fucking sick and I'm fucking stupid. That's the way it is. That's the way it's always gonna be. There is no change. There is no future. There is no past. The present is a joke. Everything is hell. My life is hell. This is the worst thing a human being could ever go through. Ah! Sorry, I can't get through this in one sitting. If you'll excuse me, I'm gonna take the occasional break to look at myself in the mirror and cry. I remember it, so you hear me? You don't have to.